have some breaking news to bring you. A bill that would allow college athletes in California to hire agents and sign endorsement deals is a step closer from becoming a law. Now, the NCAA is against the proposal, threatening the athletic futures of programs like Stanford, USC, and UCLA. The bill would also allow athletes to be paid for the use of their name, their image, or likeness. No word yet if Governor Newsom will actually sign this bill.